much. Just a place to be alone, and you don't really see much. I think that I'm invisible. My mirror shows another guy. A guy doesn't do. He just sits in his.
Hi, everybody. I'm James Cebulski, along with Ray Ferraro. We are so looking forward to the action in this one tonight. Puck drop just moments away here. They have a chance to close things out. Does that relax them at all?
No, I don't think so. I think you feel more urgency. You want to get this over as fast as you can.
Opening faceoff is set to go. Referee Shil Levesque is ready to drop the puck. You can feel the intensity of this one. Total playoff atmosphere. We're underway. And that skips away on a nice defensive deflection. Tries to feed it across. And a great heads-up defensive play here. Looks to get the puck over to Jensen. Play is blown dead. We've got a penalty on the way. The Eagles are going to serve two for tripping here. Played with fire. He got burned, Ray.
He's digging around for the pocket. Sometimes you just get caught. This time the player goes down and he's got to go to the box.
And the power play unit takes to the ice their first chance to try to make something happen in this game.
Hey, here's a power play and the game is scoreless. What a nice opportunity for them.
And puts it off the crossbar. Had the goalie beat up high, but not the bar. Gets control of the puck right in front of his own end. And manages to clear the zone. The bully scoop it up along the boards. Deflected away. Nice defensive use of the stick there. Ohio's got the puck inside the defensive zone. Carries it across the line. Into the corner. Takes the feed at the back end. Tries to get it out of the zone. And they get it down.
Yeah, good communication. They talk to each other. They're in the right spot. They just clear it down the ice.
Here's a shot. Puts it high. Boston's gained possession along the boards. Gets it out of his own end. Slides the puck ahead into the neutral zone. Receives the pass. Hammers the shot. And a great save. Trying to get the puck out of his own end. Both sides back to even strength. A great effort by the penalty killers there.
Really aggressive work by the penalty killers. They shut that power play down.
He scores! Jumps on the rebound and makes it count.
Get to the net. That's where the goals are. The rebound sits there and he puts it away.
Here.
I don't know that there's any real great conversation to be had, except you've got the early lead on the road. It couldn't start any better than this.
Taken by Nilsson.
By number 36.
Takes the feed at center and moves up ahead.
By number 73, Adam Olesen.
Back to the blue line.
51, Emil Silvegård.
Through the offensive zone and behind the net now. Moving to the middle. Takes the feed. Comes up with the stop. Ohio's got a hold of it against the wall. Here they come on the attack. Back to the point it goes. And he comes up with it. The Eagles take possession in the defensive end. Shot denied by the goaltender. Takes it in front. Off target!
You kick yourself in the tail after you miss a chance like this. Has to be on the net.
Into the corner now. Handles the puck. Boston's got a hold of it along the wall. Forces the turnover. Ohio's got possession at center. Good use of the body to knock him off the puck. Reads it perfectly, breaking up the play. Puts it on net, and he makes the save. Ohio's got the puck along the boards. Brings the puck into the offensive end now. Takes a shot. Beautiful glove stop on that one. Looking to make something happen in the offensive zone. The bullies get a hold of the puck in their own end. They've got numbers. Boston's got it from behind the net. Here's a chance. Here's a blast. Oh, the glove save. Where'd that come from?
I wanted another look at this one. I'm sure you guys were all impressed as I was. What a save by the goalie.
Still lots of time left here in this frame. 1-0 the score. Play resumes here as he wins the draw inside the offensive zone. Moves the puck. Takes it across the blue line. Lets it go! And that shot dies in traffic. Takes control of the puck. Intercepted!
Ohio's been in the right position all game long. They've intercepted plays like this since the beginning.
Along the half wall with the puck. Slides it back to the blue line. Shuts him down. And he handles a cross-ice pass. Moves the puck along the half wall. Nice pass. Back at the point, they set it up. And there's the save. Well past the midway mark of this period. We got a 1-0 game to this point. Nice start winning the draw here inside the offensive zone. Here's a chance in front. Oh, a clutch save!
Bachman's able to get out and make the save on that grade A chance.
Gets it right back. Oh, what a hit! Ohio's going to play the puck from behind the cage. Over the line they come. Shot and misses over the net. Moves around along the half wall. Boston's got the puck along the wall. Along the wing up the neutral zone. On the attack along the boards. Gets that puck back on a stick. Long jam in front. That's broken up. Boston's ready to go on the attack. Takes the puck at the point. Scrum ensues along the boards. Takes that pass back at the point. Scores!
And now their fans have a little more belief as they even out the score. When you get into this position, that puck's got to be off your stick in a hurry. You don't have much time to think about it.
Zone and we are back underway.
Assisted by number 38, Nicholas.
He almost lost it for a second there, but regains control of the puck. From his own end, he picks up the puck. Pokes it away to stay on the attack. Sends a pass over. Carries it in. Here's a shot. Oh, couldn't finish the job. What an excellent opportunity, Ray.
They worked their way into good shape. He's just not able to beat the goalie.
Puck scooped up by Jensen. Jensen's caught with the stick, and the officials are signaling for a hooking penalty. Hooking's the call. This is what they kind of call the lazy penalty these days,
yeah,
right?
It is, but really the problem is you're beat, and you panic, and you're trying to help, and the more you help, the worse it gets. Go sit down.
And he certainly dug himself a hole there.
The power play unit goes right back to work.
The best power plays are the ones that are successful after they failed. They haven't been very good tonight, but you have to wash that away. Not let it affect the current power play.
Quick feed down low. Nice defensive robbery on that. Loses his balance on the play. Good hit on the play. Takes control of the puck. Takes the feed. Heads deep inside the offensive zone. Picked up by Jensen. Oh, what a good opportunity right there.
You don't get many chances. You want to finish them off, so he'll be a little frustrated as he heads back up ice.
Boston's gained possession along the boards and tries to make a diagonal pass to Carlson. One last gasp to make something happen on this power play. Let's it go. Close save, and he handles it with ease. Late goings of this period. The next goal could be a big one as we are tied. Back underway as he wins the draw inside the offensive zone. Right in the slot, and the lane's clogged up blocking that. Chalked that up as a win for the penalty-killing unit as the penalty expires. Both teams now back to even strength.
Really good pressure. There's going to be a penalty on this play here, James.
Carries it across the line. Centering pass! There's the whistle stuck in play. Penalty coming up here. And he's going to get two for hooking on the play, Ray.
He should. I mean, he gets a stick out parallel to the ice. He gets it across the player's midsection, and that's kind of a red flag for that penalty.
Time for the power play unit to get back to work. Play resumes as they win the draw here inside the offensive zone. Oh, absolutely owns the crease tonight and manages to clear the zone. The Bullies gain possession in their own end. And that goes wide.
He powders this shot from the point, except it's over 4 feet high. It goes racing over the top of the net.
Might make the goaltender a little nervous next time he unloads. Takes a shot, gets in front of it. First period nearly in the books here. With possession along the wall. Puts it to the front of the net. And he slides it quickly to Jensen. Ahead of steam now towards the front. Takes the pass. 40 seconds left in the period. Clearing attempt. And they finally get it out of the zone.
Man, you have all these meetings about systems. Sometimes it just comes to desperation. Get it out any way you can.
Handles the puck at the point. Here's an opportunity. Stopped by the goaltender. The Bullies run out of time on the man advantage. Both sides back to even strength.
Hey, I think I killed two penalties in my life. Looked to me like the penalty killers did a good job there. They didn't really give up anything.
While the centers are jammed up, nice job by the winger to steal the puck. In front of the net, the goaltender covers up for a whistle on the play.
First period.
Looking to make something happen along the boards. Pass back to the point. Good heads up play in the defensive zone. Up along the wing. Looking to make something happen in the offensive zone. Just slide to the net. Takes a shot off a stick. Moves it ahead from off the wall. Puts it on net. Big time plus save. Lots of hockey left to be played in this period. You can feel the energy in this crowd. It's a tie game. Puck is dropped and he wins the draw here in the defensive zone. Moves the puck into the attacking area. Centering pass. Tees it up from the back end. And the traffic jam in front blocks the shot. Slides the puck down low. Looks to set up along the point. Blast from the blue line. Nice save off the tender's pad. Taken down and the officials caught it. The goaltender is quickly off to his bench to get the extra attacker out. And let's see what the call is. Tripping the call on the play.
I don't necessarily think he's trying to trip him here, James, but he gets a stick into his feet. Down he goes.
Power play unit going back to work.
If a power play struggles, another one doesn't often seem like a great opportunity for them. The guys are starting to stress. They don't enter well. It's really been a poor night for the power play.
Blocked in traffic. Referee singling the late penalty. Looks like hooking will be the call. Dupre is getting two for hooking.
It doesn't take very long to get on the wrong side of the play. You're a step behind. You've got a Slovak guy down. You can't catch him. Maybe he can get away with a hook. Not here.
Just trying to play catch-up and got burned.
Setting up for the faceoff with a lengthy 5-on-3 here.
When this puck is moved side to side on a 5-on-3, you're going to rotate those penalty killers around. Eventually, you're going to tire them out. I don't mind taking a shot, but it can't be a bad one from the wing. Get it on the net.
Can't hang on after that hit. Gets it out of his own end. Tosses it to Jensen. Here they come on the attack. Sends it over. Gets it to the other point. Unleashes a cannon. That's blocked. And manages to clear the zone. Ohio's got the puck behind the net. Knocked away. And pokes the puck loose inside the offensive end. Handles it along the blue line. Takes the puck as the clock ticks down on the penalty kill. Gets it out of his own end. Offside the call, and we'll have a face-off just outside the blue line. More than half the period left to play. We got a tie game. And play resumes as the puck is dropped. Takes the feed at the point. Along the half wall with the puck. And that's broke off the post! And as he jumps out of the box, he can thank his penalty killers as they bail him out to keep this one tied.
I really like the way that these guys have killed penalties. They have been perfect tonight. Take a penalty, kill it off. They don't look phased at all.
And that's broken up. Settles things down and gets control of it once again. Slides the puck over. Scores! And he puts his team in front!
James, this game looked really comfortable as a tie game. Now they're ahead. They've got to continue to push. I like how quickly he got this puck off his stick in the high slot. He moved around, find some clean ice, and then beat the goaltender.
Ohio's gone up by one here in this second period.
Pretty important goal to get to break the tie here as you get into the middle frame, and now you have a chance to control maybe the way the game is played.
Sends it in on the attack. The bullies will play the puck from behind the net. Easily turned away with the glove. He scores! On the rebound! Lights the left for the goal!
You make a mistake that big, there's only one place you're going to find the puck. Yeah, that's in your net. That's where the puck is.
Has dropped and we are back underway.
Scored by number 17.
And that's intercepted.
Assisted by number 33.
Sends the pass over. Makes the save.
19 seconds.
Getting closer to the halfway point of this frame. We are all tied up in this one. Puck has dropped and we are back underway.
And the always popular icing call made. And you know what that means, Ray?
Yeah, offensive zone faceoff, man. He missed the play going down the ice. And that's a gimme icing. Now they can't change. We've got tired guys on the ice.
Offensive zone faceoff, and he wins the draw. Let's it go. Off target. Right up the gut. Here they go. Hammers a shot. That goes wide. Boston's got a hold of it against the wall. They've got the defense outnumbered. To his teammate, takes a shot, and that one's turned away. And as the puck is dropped, they win the draw here inside the defensive zone. Brings the puck into the offensive end now. Maintains possession. Boston's got a hold of it along the wall. Ohio's trying to make something happen in the offensive zone. Receives the pass. Looks to set up at the point now. Here's a chance. And that goes off a player. Oh, great play to use the wall handling the pass. Puts one on net. Oh, you can't miss that.
Now, somehow I got 408, James. You don't get any if you don't hit the net. Get it on target, man.
Let's it go. Comes up with the stop. Moves the puck along the half wall. Here's a shot and makes the save. And that skips away on a nice defensive deflection. Here's a short pass to Carlson. Here they are on the attack. Big time stop there. And the puck stopper jumps on top of it to get a stoppage in play. James and Ray with you tonight. More than half the period has been played. It's all tied up. Back underway, and they take possession here inside the offensive zone. Oh, he stomped that one. That was a fireball. Feeds it up ahead. Slides it across. Traps that puck tight to his chest. And there's the whistle stopping the play. And momentum on their side as they win the draw here inside the offensive zone. And that one's broken up. The Eagles move it in. Blocker save.
Oh, well done by the goaltender here, James. He makes the save, but he deflects it away at the same time.
Takes the feed. Grabs the puck and looks to make something happen. And that one's broken up by a great defensive play. Trying to get back on the attack now. And it's a quick pass to Bodie. Moves around along the half wall. Puts it on net. Too many bodies in the way. Through the neutral zone, moving the puck along the side. From the slot, fires away. Off the stick. Quick feed to Nilsson. Through center along the wing. On the attack along the boards. Shot with the stop. Here in the dying moments of this period, the next goal could be a big one as we are tied. The frozen biscuits dropped and we are back underway here. Along the wing up the neutral zone. With possession along the wall. Moves right to the middle. Maintains control of the puck. Looking to make something happen along the boards. Boston's got the puck along the boards. With the steal. Handles the puck. There's the whistle as the puck heads out of play. Good read by
Weber.
From the slot, wrist shot, and just a little too high on the play.
I like the delivery. He just shot it over top of the net.
Back on a stick now. Puck lands back onto a stick. Deflected away. Nice defensive use of the stick there. Over the line they come. And nearing the final minute of the second.
In the second period.
Up along the wing. Takes the feed. Looking to make something happen in the offensive zone. Along the boards, they battle for the puck back and forth. The Eagles will play it in their own end. Directs it on over to Carlson. Stopped by the goaltender. This one's still too close to call. 2-2 is where we sit after 40 minutes.
Join us for our next team practice, which will be open to the public. Admission is simply by donation, with all proceeds going.
Third period is just around the corner, so don't even think about putting that controller down. Welcome back, everyone. He's Ray. I'm James, and we are ready to kickstart this third period. The next goal will be a critical one as we are still tied, getting underway here in the third. Lets it fly and makes the save. The turnover. Here they come. And the puck's knocked loose. And now he tries to get it across to Jensen. Bodie's got it across the line. Shot comes up with a blocker save. Through the neutral zone, moving the puck along the side. And he loses both the puck and his balance after that hit. Too much congestion in front. That's just textbook positioning to break up the play. Into the corner of the attacking area. Takes the pass. Gives them nothing in front.
The replay will show us that he's in good position and makes an excellent stick save to turn away a really good scoring chance.
Lots of time left in this period. You can feel the energy in this crowd. It's a tie game. Play resumes here as he wins the draw inside the offensive zone. With the stop. Through center along the wing. Along the half wall with the puck. And a stick in the lane ends that threat. Carries it in. Good save, but an easy one at that. Puck is dropped and he wins the draw here in the defensive zone. Here's a chance to make something happen inside the neutral zone. And that's just out of reach. Play whistled dead because of an offside. Center's jammed up and the winger grabs the puck. Moves the puck along the half wall. And a smart heads up read to come up with the puck. Carries it across the line. Picks off the feed. Pokes it away to keep the pressure on. Throws it on goal. Oh, what a stop. Hangs onto the puck. Nielsen's moving the puck through his own zone. Moves it around along the half wall. Picks off the pass. Knocked away. Slides the puck over. And he was slowed up. Hooking looks to be the call as the official's arm goes up in the air. The good old-fashioned hook has sent him off to the box.
He's almost in the right position, but he's got to give him a little hook. When he gives that tug, he goes to
sending their power play unit out for the first time tonight.
Key for any team on the power play is to get control of the puck first. So we'll look at the faceoff. And this power play, at the very least, has to generate a little momentum. It's their first crack at it tonight.
And manages to clear the zone. Grabs the puck and moves on out here with this man advantage. Here they come on the attack. Here's the pass. Ohio's got the puck now. Gets it out of his own end. Boston's got the puck along the wall. The Bullies get a hold of the puck. Into the offensive zone. Shot comes up with the glove save. Still lots of time left in the period. We got a tie game. Nice start winning the draw here inside the offensive zone. And a good use of the body to knock the puck loose. Brings the puck into the offensive end now. Back to the blue line. And the puck leaves the offense. Trying to shake loose. He's in! And he goes back to regroup. And that's broken up with a stick in front. Solid effort by the penalty-killing unit as the power play comes up empty.
Oh, I really like the penalty kill there. They were on the same page almost all over the ice that entire power play. The game stays tied because of their fine work.
Pulls the puck at the line. Chance right in front, and he gets a paddle on that one.
And he came out and challenged him. Good save.
And that's picked off. Takes a whack, but still hangs on. Scoops up the puck now. Takes it across the blue line. And that skips away on a nice defensive deflection. Sends the pass over. And they can't convert the play. Unable to reach that one. Moves it quickly over to Jensen. And he passes it up ahead to Jensen. Can't get a hold of that pass. From off the wall and onto a stick. Receives the pass. Here's a chance. And that one's stopped.
There, they give up the odd man break, but the goaltender again sharp on the stop.
Past the midway mark of the frame, James and Ray with you tonight. We are all tied up in this one. Carlson's won the faceoff deep inside the offensive zone. He might have a step here. He's in the clear. Stones him on the breakaway. Boston's looking to break out of their own end. Quick pass to Carlson. Dishes it to Carlson. Oh, they telegraph the pass, and he picks it off. Jensen's got the puck. Boston's gained possession along the boards. Over the line they come. Kind of lost control for a second there, but regains possession. Denied by the goaltender.
As a great older colleague of mine says, this is waffle-boarded away.
Back underway as he wins the draw inside the offensive zone. Answers the call with a big save. From the left side, takes the pass. Uses the force on that hit. Carries it in. Here's an odd man rush. Sends it across, and they can't connect. Moves the puck down low. Good hit to bump him off the puck. Tape to tape feed on the blue line. You'll need more than that to beat him. Save made by the goalie.
He's right on it. Two consecutive saves. Tough ones at that.
On the attack along the boards. Denies him on the play. Along the wing up the neutral zone. Sent into the offensive zone. Ohio's got a hold of it against the wall. In front, the puck stopper gets on top, but we'll get a little stoppage in play here, Ray.
Yep, goalies are going to jump on it as quick as they can anytime around the front of the net. It's going to take just one mistake now, and this game will probably be decided. It's not there. That's an outstanding save.
Getting into the later stages of this period, it's all tied up. Carlson's won the draw here in the offensive zone. Oh, what a save! Takes the feed. The Bullies have it now. That's a good heads-up play at center ice. Ohio's got a hold of it along the wall. The Bullies move the puck in the defensive zone. The Eagles have it behind the cage. Can't keep a hold of it. Boston's got the puck along the boards. Carries it across the line. With possession along the wall. Takes it at center. And there's a power play opportunity coming up here. Looking to make something happen along the boards. Handles the puck. Back to the point it goes. Here's a blast. There's the stoppage of play. Let's see what the officials say. Hooking the call and maybe a little sell job along the way. A
little bit, but the player's got to move his feet. As soon as you stop, if it's even close, you're going to get down.
Another scoring opportunity looms here.
Sometimes you have to have the shortest of memories when you play on a specialty unit like the power play. It hasn't gone very well for them so far tonight. They have to attack this power play with a renewed vigor.
That one sails to the bench, sending the coaching staff scrambling. A lot on the line here in this offensive zone faceoff. Puck is dropped and we are back underway. Trying to come up with a huge defensive play to get this puck out of his own end. The Eagles gain control of the puck against the wall. Icing is the call here, and those winded bodies are going to be out there for an extended period here now.
Yeah, they can't get a change in, and so you go back, kind of meander your way back as long as you can to kill time and get a little breath.
Here in the late goings of the period, the next goal could be a big one as we are tied. Boston's got the puck in their own end. Ohio's got it in their own zone. And manages to clear the zone. Approaching the final 60 seconds of this one. Misses!
You don't get in here very often. Get it on the net. That's going to be a frustration for him as he goes back to the bench.
And the puck's kicked free. And that's broken up. Trying to get it out of their own end. And mission accomplished, Ray.
Yeah, late in the game, it's defensive blue line, puck out, offensive blue line, puck in. Nothing turned over at those two spots.
Looking to make something happen in the offensive zone. Comes up with the stop.
I'm assuming he's given up hope that his team is going to take control of this game. He's been brilliant. He's bailed them out all night long.
As they win the draw here inside the offensive zone. Clearing attempt. And a nice job by the Killers on that one.
Yeah, now they can get a change, get some fresh players on the ice.
Here they come on the attack. Along the half wall with the puck. The Bullies have it against the wall. Gets it out of his own end. Slides the puck across to Bodie. The man advantage expires and a tip of the cap to the penalty killers who come up big.
Well, the penalty killers can go back to the bench knowing they did their job. Score remains the same as it was when that penalty was taken.
There's the horn. Regulation time has expired and we are off to overtime.
Hey fans, don't forget to get the seats you want to the games you want by purchasing one of our 6-game ticket packets today.
Overtime's coming up in just a matter of moments. We'll be back right after this break. Oh, the anticipation ramping up in this barn. You can just feel it right now. Moment of truth for both sides. Sudden death overtime. Let's get it on. Up along the wing. And he regains control of the puck. Moves the puck. Boston's got possession here in the offensive zone. Ohio's got the puck. Brings the puck into the offensive end now. Moves the puck along the half wall. Oh, he's going to be shaking his head after that one.
Yeah, you go back to the bench here, kicking yourself in the rear end. You've got a scoring chance, and you don't even get it on net.
Good hit to knock the puck loose. Nice poke check inside the attacking zone. They've got numbers. Slides it back to the blue line. Way too much congestion blocks that. Through the neutral zone, moving the puck along the side. Moves it around along the half wall. And not much on that one. Scoops up the puck here. Nice pass. There's a collision. Into the offensive end now. Sends it over. Blocked in front. Boston's got the puck along the wall. Takes it across the blue line. Here's a shot, and he comes up with it.
Look at that. Oh, yeah, here it is. Oh, yeah, good work, guys. Good work, Brannigan, getting this thing right. What a stop by the goaltender.
And as the puck is dropped, they win the draw here inside the defensive zone. Stays with it. Now he takes it over the line. Sends a pass over. Oh, that gets a piece of the stick. Big stop by the keeper. Grabs control without the point. Here's a chance to set up now. Boston's gained possession along the boards. From the left side, moves it up ahead. Nice feed from the left side up the middle. Denied by the goaltender.
This shot comes from a real dangerous area on the ice, but the goalie's in position, and he makes a nice stick save.
Carlson's won the draw. Grips it, rips it, and the goaltender manages to get a pad on that one. Through center along the wing. Here's a chance. Boston's got the puck inside the defensive zone. To his teammate. Back at the point, they set it up. Here's a shot, and he makes the save.
Nifty save there. The shot changes direction, and he's able to make the save anyway.
This is a face-off. They'll definitely want to win here inside the offensive zone. Offensive zone face-off, and he wins the draw. Ohio's got a hold of it against the wall. Takes the feed. Over the line they come. They've got the defense outnumbered. Puck lands right back onto the blade. And there's the save. A big face-off here inside the offensive end. Back underway, and they take possession here inside the offensive zone. On the attack along the boards. Gets in front of it. Momentum on their side as they win the draw here inside the offensive zone. With the backhand, stopped by the goaltender. Again, the denial by the goaltender.
Quick work, he makes one and two saves in a row.
Sends it deep inside the offensive zone. Oh, that's a smart heads-up play as he breaks it up with the poke. Ohio's got a hold of it along the wall. Nice bank pass off the boards. Takes that pass back at the point. Takes control of the puck. Along the wing up the neutral zone. Here they are on the attack. Slides it across. Coughs up the puck after that hit. Lifts the stick and takes the puck. Takes the pass. Stopped by the goaltender. Takes the feed moving in. Move to the middle. Trying to shake the defender. He's in.
Those are the saves that are gifts from the goaltender. That looks like an automatic goal. He's able to make the stop.
Play resumes here as he wins the draw inside the offensive zone. Carries it in. Slides the puck over. From the opposite point. Lets it fly. Bachman's going to slow things down and opt for the whistle.
Well, you got to kill the play eventually. That way everyone can get reorganized.
A critical draw here. Ice start winning the draw here inside the offensive zone. Hammers a shot. No room for that one to get through. Knocked around, but keeps it going. And the stick breaks on the shot. That goes off a twig. Close save. Nice feed from the goaltender. The Eagles scoop it up along the boards. Carries the puck up through center. Snaps it on net. Stones him in front.
No room for the shooter. The goaltender snuffed it out. Well, what a quick reflex stop that is. Great scoring chance.
Good job tangling up his opponent here. Boston's ready to go on the attack. With possession along the wall. Moves it to Nilsson. Sends the pass over. On the doorstep. Makes the save. There it is! OT winner! There's the final horn, and that'll do it here this evening. Well, a big victory here as they now go up 2-1 in the series.
Well, back and forth we go as it's tied at 1-1. Now, who's going to get the leg up? They are. They've got the 2-1 series lead.
Time for one of the great traditions in all of sports, the handshake here.
Even though there are bitter feelings through the series, it is awesome to go through and show your respect to the winners.
And that's all she wrote on this one. For Ray Ferraro, my name is James Cebulski. We'll see you next time here on EA Sports.